the comment about like Imani's expression with her eyes. I mean, I'm sure you guys have heard me say this several times in interviews and stuff, but it was like, that's kind of what drew me into her in our audition scene. Like her eyes are super expressive, and mm-hmm. it just like they just every time, like even in the first day that we filmed, the first scene that we did was in the classroom where like I'm, you know, getting all crazy with my bloodlusty, and then she walks in and like I'm so serious, like she just looked so gorgeous and had this like curious expression where I couldn't tell like what she was thinking, like mm-hmm. but it was so genius because it was like she just looked right at me like as if she's interested in me, and that like gave me like butterfly, I mean I'm speaking as Juliet, you know, but right. like get the butterfly feeling, but then like knowing what is going on with Calliope, I just felt like she just did such a like, yes, I'm so glad you picked up on the eye expression because I think it's so true.